Meghan and Harry to break tradition with royal nanny, recommended by Hollywood friends. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are expected to choose a non-traditional nanny who has been recommended by Hollywood friends, claimed royal expert and historian Victoria Howard. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will break royal tradition by deciding against a nanny from Norland College for baby Archie Harrison, claimed a royal historian. Victoria Howard, founder of the Crown Chronicles and Replicate Royalty, believes the royal couple will choose a non-traditional nanny, possibly recommended by Hollywood friends. On whether Meghan and Harry will follow in Kate and William's footsteps by choosing a Norland nanny, the royal expert told Express.co.uk, "No, definitely not. I think they will look for someone who is obviously experienced, but that has more of a rounded attitude towards child rearing. I think they will look for things that will make them aware of mental health perhaps, encouraging creativity and for them to be themselves. So I definitely think it's going to be non-traditional, maybe someone that has been recommended by some of their Hollywood friends perhaps." On whether Meghan and Harry will choose an American nanny, Ms. Howard commented, "It's a possibility, but I think the likelihood is they will be British just because they are based in Britain." Maria Brallo, Kate and William's Norland nanny, is a full-time employee with her own private residence with the family in Kensington Palace. While royal family members have traditionally hired specially trained Norland nannies who are famed for their unique brown uniforms, Meghan may opt for a less formal carer. Meghan gave birth to Archie Harris in Mountbatten, Windsor on May 6, making the infant 4 weeks old on Monday. Royal fans have speculated a number of things about baby Sussex, including whether the couple have hired help, when baby Archie will be christened and who his godparents will be. Given the busy schedules of the working royals, many expect help to be hired for all royal babies. However, it is not known whether Meghan and Harry have hired a nanny, with it originally thought the Duke and Duchess of Sussex did not want a nanny. But a royal source claimed to New Idea that Doria Ragland, Meghan's mother, had left after not being allowed near the child. The source added, "Meghan will only let Doria hold him for a minute, she literally runs in and out of the shower to snap him back up." Many originally thought the Duke and Duchess of Sussex would not hire a nanny and instead rely on Doria to help out. But while the new grandma was there in the early weeks, it appears she returned back to her home in Los Angeles, California after spending 2 weeks with her daughter, son-in-law, and new grandson at Frogmore Cottage. Meghan and Harry have kept baby Archie private, choosing to release information themselves in carefully managed media calls and uploads via their social media account. In fact, the couple only revealed the Duchess of Sussex was in labor after he had been born. Furthermore, instead of following in the footsteps of Prince William and Kate, who stood on the steps of the Lindo wing with each of their newborns hours after delivery, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex only revealed Archie to the world 2 days after he was born.